Did you know in Spider-Man 2, Alfred Molina decided to lose some weight to give his character the look of a 1950s weightlifter? He also named his tentacles Larry, Harry, Moe, and Flo. His top right tentacle was named Flo because it was operated by a female grip. It's also the motherly tentacle that removes his glasses and brings him drinks.